Cuckoo here with another Disney Bound cast challenge. It's day 27 of the March Disney Bound challenge, and the prompt is Mulan. So I just had to go with Shang. They can cut him from the live action version, but they cannot cut him from my heart. I love Shang. He's like my favorite part of Mulan. He's so beautiful. I'm looking for like a red coat over a black top. We'll see how well that goes. I've always found Shang so interesting because he's got like his own story going on, like in the background. Like he's so separate from everyone else. And I've always kind of watched Mulan like more from his perspective, where he's like trying to prove himself and he's so stressed because he has this like sucky band. This doesn't come in red and I'm really sad. Oh, it's cute though. I don't know, for whatever reason, I find Shang's story more compelling than Mulan's. And Mulan is great, and like she's doing her thing and being cool, but Shang is amazing. And I just like angsty characters and he's definitely got a lot of angst going on. I just want red over black. Oh, there's this. I mean, it's a little sportier than I was going for, but it's not bad. And that one's a little more blazery than I was thinking, but you know, it's an option. There's black over red. I want that in reverse. There's another black over red. That combination actually makes more sense, but it's not what I'm looking for. I do have CC jackets. I guess I could finish looking through these before I go looking at the CC ones. That one has mooses on it. Bears. That is the most Canadian jacket I've ever seen. And yes, I said mooses. This one's just really cool. It has a dragon on it. Man, I almost went with Mushu, but I love Shang too much. And I just started thinking about how they like cut him from the movie, and so I had to do it in like protest. Not that I was planning on watching the Mulan movie anyways, but you know, it's just one more reason not to. This is kind of nice, just another sporty one. Yes! That's a Shang right there. That's it. I kind of like this one too. They're all really sporty, all the ones I like. Boom! That is the perfect color combination. It's sportswear and blazers. Those are my choices. There's that one. That's really not the style I had in mind. It's kind of awesome though. Like, not gonna lie. I feel like I shouldn't be seriously considering this one, but I kind of dig it. Let's look at our CC jackets. We do have quite a few options. I really love this vest. I need to find an excuse to wear it, but I don't think this is gonna be it. This one doesn't come in red. I love this jacket, but its color options are kind of limited to like just denim, which I get, but still, that's kind of interesting. And we're back to the leather! I think this is the exact same look I was looking at a second ago. But now it's separate. Okay, well this one's still an option. Or we could go with this one. I haven't watched this movie in a really long time. I need to get on that. This is my second character from Mulan I've done, and I still haven't seen the movie in like 10 years. Part of me likes this one better, even though it's got like the writing on it. Really like the coloring, and I kind of like that the jacket is cropped. You know what I think it is? I think it's that it tucks in. I want the black to tuck. I think that's it. I don't like how loose the black shirt underneath is. Do I not have that jacket as a CC piece? I feel like I should. Am I gonna have to go on a CC run again? I could do the red shirt around the waist. I kind of like that because his cloak is like tied on, so that does mimic that look. So like, I don't hate this concept, but I also kind of want this jacket as a separate. Should we see if we can find it? I actually can't find it. I feel like I failed as a CC shopper. If anyone else can find this jacket as a separate piece, let me know because I want it. I don't know why I somehow both love and hate this. That is a really cute top. Not for Shang. I just got distracted by like how cute that is and I don't think I've ever worn it. I kind of don't hate this either. Except the number on the back is not great. I always show off my cast just from this angle, so it doesn't matter what's on the back, right? I still kind of like this one too. Could go with like this with black underneath. Okay, let's just try to find a good black shirt. Honestly, I kind of like just that. And we can do the red tied around the waist. Now we need some pants. This is one of those where it depends on the coloring, what color his pants are. A lot of people go with green, but I want to go with more of the like khaki light brown. Unless I can't find anything I like for that, in which case I'll go with the green. We have options. Those are perfect. Let's just do those. Why do none of these come in khaki? Back to this jacket, but finding something high enough to go with it. I mean, I could keep it cropped, but somehow that just doesn't seem very Shang. Here we go, this is interesting. No, the style of those pants and the style of that shirt really do not work together. But I do have a good skirt. A few of them, actually. I very clearly do not know what I'm doing. I thought I did. It's always my problem. I go in full of confidence every time, and then I'm like, nope, no idea. Maybe it's finally time to try the leather jacket. You know what I could wear? Okay, the worst part is this is really good. You just wear like exactly the same outfit as Mulan. I actually kind of like the cardigan too. I don't know why this is kind of working for me. I'm kind of considering this. I want these pants to be lighter brown. This look is proving to be so much harder than I thought it would be. I guess I could go with the green instead of the brown. I do really love these pants. I never really considered the blazer direction, but we could go that way. Is this shirt even black? Looks kind of purpley. I am now really considering this look, which might be a little odd, but kind of like it. It's definitely the cutest look I've come up with so far. Not that there was a lot of competition. I've come up with some really ugly looks this episode. I'm struggling. It's day 27. How many days is that for me? How many have I done? This is my 12th, and apparently the brain is running dry. As I look for like other ideas, this keeps growing on me. I think I really like it. Let's be honest, I don't usually imagine Shang in a shirt. I dig it. Let's get him some black shoes. I am kind of interested to hear what people think of the new Mulan movie, especially people who are big fans of the original. I just feel like all the things that made the original great aren't gonna be in the new movie, or aren't in the new movie. Is it out yet? I don't even know. Probably. But like, I don't think Mushu's in it. None of the music is in it. Shang's not in it. Like, what even is the point? There is a woman from Star Trek in it. She's the only reason, like, I saw she was in it, and I was like, okay, now I'm tempted. Keiko. I don't know her real name. Her name on Star Trek is Keiko. I think these shoes are, like, perfect. I actually really like this look. Like, I don't know if it's perfect for Shang, but I think it's really cute. I have an idea for hair. Sometimes, like, you can't find anything, and then it all comes together at once. This is not the hair I was looking for. Like, it's kind of right, because it's got, like, the bun, but I was looking for something else. I don't know what that was. I'm so tired, you guys. This is the one I was thinking about. All right, I'm just gonna do some really neutral makeup. I feel like even that is too much. I think I'll go with that. Yeah. Tranquil as a forest, on fire within. Once you find your center, you are sure to win. You're a spineless pale, pathetic lot. And you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you. So that's Lee Shang for the March Disney Bound Challenge Day 27 prompt, Mulan. Not the direction I was planning on going, but I'm pretty happy with the look I came out with. Let me know what you thought. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next episode. Bye!